Next question on depreciation. Make in India, CFL Tubes Limited, Jodhpur, purchased furniture for ₹40,000 on 1st July 2012. Date is very important in depreciation. Okay, so the year pertaining to which purchase is there is 1st July 2012. So the year will be 1213. So mark in your summary card 1213 and furniture purchased. So first furniture mark F1 for the furniture first purchase. Purchased ₹40,000 ka furniture purchase kiya hai. And date, write the date in brackets, 1st July 2012. So 1-7-12, note that it is not since the beginning of the year 12-13. April se nahi hai, but July se hai. So July to March 13, the period is only 9 months. So F1 mein first year 12-13 ke liye, depreciation you will provide for 9 months only. Now, additional furniture was purchased for 20,000 on January 1st, 2014. So in next year 13-14, additional furniture, name it as F2, purchased for ₹20,000. So purchased ₹20,000 and it is purchased on 1st January 14, so 1-1-14, again depreciation may only 3 months, January, February and March, so date is important here. Now next, on October 1st 2014, October 1st 2014 comes in the year 14-15, generally in depreciation you will have 3 years. So if you have started with 1 year, uska next do likhi do, kuch na kuch transaction aayega uske andar. So on October 1st 2014, they sold furniture purchased on 1st July 2012. 1st July 2012 means F1 sold and fully sold, partly nahi likha hai. So F1 fully sold. For ₹32,000, so fully sold for ₹32,000, sold on which date? 1-10-14. And purchase new furniture for 10,000 on the same date, so on 1-10-14 only. New furniture, F1, F2 we already have. So new furniture is F3, purchased for ₹10,000. Show the assets account and depreciation account. Two accounts to be made. One is your furniture account and one is depreciation account for 12, 13, 13, 14 and 15, 15. 14-15, the accounting year is from 1st April to 31st March every year and rate of depreciation is 15%. So 15% on your original cost, that is 15% depreciation is given on straight line method. So write method here on your summary sheet, straight line method. Now whether it is mentioned or not, 1st April to 31st March, वो ही हमारा अकाउंटिंग ईयर होने वाला है. ओके, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद आवर वर्किंग. नाउ यू नीड नॉट सी द क्वेश्चन, फ्रॉम योर समरी कार्ड यू कैन डायरेक्टली स्टार्ट विद योर वर्किंग नोट. वी हैव 3 फर्नीचर्स, सो F1, F2, F3 एंड टोटल कॉलम, योर पर्टिकुलर्स कॉलम. I have a space constraint, so I'll be writing date in the particulars column only. So on 1-7-12, first transaction on 1-7-12, furniture purchase. So purchase F1 is purchased for how much? For 40,000. So this is your first transaction done. Nothing to do with F2 and F3 here. Total mein 40,000 likho. See, if you don't do these workings, how will you get figure in your furniture account? So this will take time, but over a period you will have practice and you will do it fast. So pehle summary sheet aur phir working banana zaruri hai, otherwise mistake hogi. Now no more transaction in 12-13. So depreciation on 31-3-13, your depreciation at the rate 15% on SLM. So kitna hoga depreciation? 40,000 ka furniture hai, okay? 40,000 into 15% is your rate. So 15% is your rate and 7, July mein aaya hai. So only 9 months, July to March, only 9 months. So 9 by 12. Depreciation comes to 4,500. So less karo depreciation, 4,500. Less 4,500 here also in total, and then on the next accounting year we get our WDV. So WDV on 1/4/13. $35,500. Okay, now see the summary card. On 1/1/14, you have purchased a furniture which is known as F2. So 1/1/14 purchase, F2 coming into the picture, for ₹20,000 as given for F2. So just add 20,000 here. And now at the accounting year's end, 31-3-14, what will be the entry? Depreciation ki entry 31st March pe hoti hai. So depreciation entry. Now straight line method, 40,000 pay 15% will be 6,000. So 6,000 is your depreciation here. And here 20,000. 20,000 पे कितना depreciation होगा? Only January में लिया, January, February, March, only 3 months का depreciation. 20,000 पे 15% से comes up to 750. So subtract that here. So 6,750 total less करो, 6,750, and take out the written down value on 1/1/14. So 1/1/14, your WDV is 35,500 minus 6,000, that comes to 29,500. 20,000 minus 750, 19,250. F3 not yet come in picture, and 35,500 plus 20,000 minus 6,750, 48,750. So 48,750 is your total here. Now see, on 1/10/14, F1 is being sold. So all your attention on F1 now. On 1/10/14, F1 is being sold. So up till the date of 1/10/14, that is April se lekar 4th se lekar 10th month tak, आपको उसका डेप्रिसिएशन पूरा फाइंड आउट कर लेना है. सो 1/10/14 का डेप्रिसिएशन देखो, 1/10/14 तक डेप्रिसिएशन देखो कि वो मशीन, वो फर्नीचर जा रहा है. सो डेप्रिसिएशन लगाओ ऑन द सोल्ड पोर्शन. डेप्रिसिएशन ऑन 1/10/14. Depreciation comes up to 3,000. See how 3,000, 40,000 ka aap April se start karo. सो 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 टेंथ में तो सोल ही हो गया. सो 40,000 इंटू 6/12 इंटू 15% कम्स अप टू 3,000. 3,000 इज योर डेप्रिसिएशन फॉर 6 months. सो वो रिड्यूस कर दिया है आपने. एंड देन इट इज मेंशन दैट F1 इज फुल्ली सोल्ड फॉर 32,000. सो सेलिंग प्राइस भी आप रिड्यूस करेंगे सोल्ड फॉर 32,000. सो देर इज अ प्रॉफिट ऑन सेल बिकॉज 32,000 ज्यादा में सेल किया है. 29,500 माइनस डेप्रिसिएशन 3,000 एंड देन कंपेयर इट टू 32,000. सो प्रॉफिट ऑन सेल कम्स अप टू 5,500 ऑन 1, 10, 14. सो T&L में चला जाएगा ये प्रॉफिट ऑन सेल. दैट इज 5,500 एंड दिस assert working is closed here because it is sold. Okay, now come up for F2 and F3 working. इनका पूरा पूरा depreciation लगेगा. 19,250 का depreciation as on 31,315. 31,315 depreciation. सो स्ट्रेट लाइन मेथड है. 20,000 है एंड फुल ईयर का डेप्रिसिएशन है. 20,000 का डेप्रिसिएशन एट द रेट 15% फॉर फुल ईयर ऑन स्ट्रेट लाइन मेथड कम्स अप टू 3,000. सो डेप्रिसिएशन 3,000 हैज टू बी रिड्यूस फ्रॉम 19,250 एंड दैट विल कम टू 16,250 रिटन डाउन वैल्यू. ओके एंड सेम डेट जब ये एसेट सोल्ड हुआ था 1/10/14 तो 10,000 में एक नया एसेट परचेज भी हुआ था. सो दैट इज परचेज ऑफ न्यू एसेट दैट विल मार्क इन ग्रीन. सो इट इज 10,000 इज परचेज ऑफ योर न्यू एसेट. एंड हियर अक्टूबर नवंबर दिसंबर जनवरी फरवरी मार्च 6 months का डेप्रिसिएशन लगेगा एट द रेट 15% स्ट्रेट लाइन मेथड. सो 6 months डेप्रिसिएशन एट 15% फॉर 10,000 कम्स अप टू 750. सो 750 इज योर डेप्रिसिएशन. डेप्रिसिएशन ऑन 31st मार्च 15 750. 10,000 माइनस 750 कम्स अप टू 9,250. And here see, we have 48,750. फिर 48,750 में से क्या हुआ, आप depreciation less करो 3,000. ओके, total figure में आप देखिए depreciation 3,000 went off. ओके, then हमारा जो sales procedure 32 वो भी चला गया. सो 32,000 also gone. This asset is gone. Profit on sale, right as it is, 5,500 is your profit on sale. And then 10,000 new asserts come into picture. So 10,000 is your new assert. And then depreciation 3,000 plus 750, 3750 is the total depreciation here. So what you get in outer column is 25,500. That is the sum of 16,250 plus 9,250. Now start making the furniture account. Okay, starting with making the furniture account. So see, our working on 1/7/2012 we have purchased furniture. So entry will be furniture account debit to bank on 1/7/2012. Furniture account debit to bank or cash. So to bank I am writing here. The amount is 40,000. And in that year, we don't have any further furniture addition. So on 31st March 2013, 31-3-2013, it is depreciation. So depreciation account debit to furniture. So entry will be by depreciation. How much? Depreciation is 4,500. And as we calculated in our working, 40,000 into 15% into 9/12. For 9 months we had the furniture in hand and on 31st March 2013, again the closing balance for this year by balance carried down 40,000 minus 4,500 comes to 35,500. Total 40,000. So we'll need this depreciation account later. So I'm just putting it a mark. Okay. Now next, on the balance on 1/4/13. So 1/4/13, opening balance of this year. So two balance brought down. $35,500. Now on this year CEO working on 1/4/14, you have purchased a new furniture. So on 1/1/14 you have purchased. So 1/1/14 to bank furniture account debit to bank is the entry for purchase. So 20,000 का फर्नीचर खरीदा है. फर्स्ट फर्नीचर वॉज F1. दिस फर्नीचर वी कैन कॉल इट एज F2. सो दैट हैज कम इन टू पिक्चर. ओके. एंड ऑन 31/3/2014 वी विल मार्क द डेप्रिसिएशन. सो 31/3/14 बाय डेप्रिसिएशन. सी द वर्किंग फॉर F1 इट इज 40,000 का फुल ईयर का डेप्रिसिएशन. सो 40,000 इंटू 15% दैट कम्स अप टू 6,000. एंड फॉर योर F2 फर्नीचर विच इज वैल्यू 20,000, 20,000 इंटू 15% इंटू 3/12, 3 months के लिए ही है, जनवरी फेब्रुवरी एंड मार्च. सो द अमाउंट इन योर वर्किंग इज ऑलरेडी शोन 750. सो टेक द टोटल इन द आउटर कॉलम 6,750. Is your depreciation. Again mark the depreciation figure 6,750. Okay. And now take the balance as on 31/3/2014. So 31/3/2014 by balance carried down. Take the total 35,500 plus 20,000. That comes to 55,500. Total 55,500 less 6,750 comes to 48,750. Okay, now moving on to the third year. Now in this year we have also purchased one furniture F3 and sold the F1 furniture. So be careful here. 1/4/14, that is beginning. Two balance brought down. $48,750. As per our working, also same figure is there. $48,750. Okay, now. One more addition, F3 was purchased on 1/10/14. So 1/10/14. Furniture account debit to bank. So furniture account mein to bank. Account F3 andar aaya hai. F3 is purchased for 10,000. And at the same time on 1/10/14 only, your F1 is fully sold. So entry will be bank account debit to furniture on 1/10/14. So by bank, F1 is sold. And the entry will be with 32,000. Selling price diya hai 32,000. Until date, aapko uska depreciation bhi lagana hai. Because depreciation is still pending. So depreciation of that figure for the furniture sold, depreciation has come up to 3,000. So by depreciation, F1 का डेप्रिसिएशन है ये ऑन 1/10/14 दैट कम्स अप टू 3000 एंड देयर इज प्रॉफिट ऑन सेल ऑफ फर्नीचर. सो फर्नीचर अकाउंट डेबिट टू प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस अकाउंट टू P&L. प्रॉफिट होता है तो फर्नीचर अकाउंट डेबिट टू P&L ऑन 1/10/14 एंड प्रॉफिट 5500 that you can take from your working. So what entries are left? Now your depreciation for the remaining furniture F2 and F3. So by depreciation, that is on your closing date. So on 31/3/15, depreciation on F2, that is 20,000 का जो वो फर्नीचर था उस पर 15% आपका डेप्रिसिएशन है दैट कम्स टू 3,000 एंड F3 पे फर्नीचर पे जो डेप्रिसिएशन है दिस इज F2 एंड F3 पे डेप्रिसिएशन 10,000 का फर्नीचर यू हैव परचेज इट 15% से डेप्रिसिएशन बट इट इज विद अस ओनली फॉर 6 months. So 6 months का depreciation 10,000 into 15% into 6/12 comes up to 750. So in the outer column 3,750. Okay. So now just take the total 48,000 plus 10,000 plus 5,500 that comes up to 64,250. And as on 31/3/15 we will have balance by balance carried down. $25,500 that is also there in our working. $25,500. So depreciation for this year is 3,000 market and depreciation for the assets not sold is also here market. So depreciation and entries how I'll be using, I'll just show you. Last part of the question, depreciation account banana start karte hain. See the credit side of our asset account is here for your reference on the screen. So let's start. First year ka depreciation kitna tha? 4,500 and entry was depreciation account debit to furniture account. So depreciation account debit to furniture account on obviously 31/3/2013. So 31/3/13 में आपने depreciation to furniture amount 4,500 और इसका ये जो amount है ये जाएगा कहाँ? P&L account में जाएगा. So 31/3/2013 डालो इसको P&L अकाउंट में by profit and loss account 4,500 and simply take total of both the sides 4,500 and 4,500. Okay, now next year में depreciation on 31/3/2014 just after 1 year. Depreciation account debit to furniture account. So again to furniture. देखो हमने furniture account credit side में mark करके रखा है. Furniture 1 6000, furniture 2 750, 6750. So total depreciation for second year is 6750. Bring it to your profit and loss account 31/3/14. By profit and loss 6750 6750. Again take the total 6750 okay. Now next year 31/3/15 see in the last year depreciation furniture 1 pay 3000 hai that we have marked and furniture 2 that is given 3750 and 750. So how much it comes? It is 6750 depreciation. So depreciation account debit to furniture account. That is 6750, 6750. F1 was sold, so half year ka depreciation tha. F2 ka 3750 and F3 new tha, to uska 750 ho gaya. So total 6750 and same transfer to your P&L account as on 31/3/15 by P&L account. Entry for transferring will be profit and loss account debit to depreciation account. So depreciation account mein kabhi to depreciation aata hai kya? No. By profit and loss account 6750. And just total 6750 and 6750. Now we'll solve more variety of questions on depreciation.